Now today, we have a very special treat. Brother Yun is probably the most famous Chinese Christian leader in a nation of over 1 billion people. The story of his life was written in a book called The Heavenly Man, and in the year 2003, it was the book of the year for 2003. This is a man who's been arrested over 30 times, spent years in prison, persecuted, suffering as a leader for Jesus Christ, and has seen many, many miracles. If you want to read a good book, this has more drama than any novel you'll read this year, and it's available out at the book table, The Heavenly Man. And I've asked him to come and speak this morning, but before he comes and speaks, when he comes, give him a warm saddleback welcome, but I want you to watch this video about his life.
Jesus Christ is resurrected from there. Let us give our applause to Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen. 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 Hallelujah. 耶稣说复活在我，生命也在我，死信我的人虽然死了，也要复活。
Jesus said, I am the resurrection and life. Those who believe in me, and they will be alive even when they die.
你对你身边的人说，耶稣爱你，用中文。And
now I'm going to teach you some Chinese. Let us say to one another in pure Chinese, 耶稣爱你，耶稣爱你。That means Jesus loves you. Do that quickly to one another, otherwise this lesson will take half an hour.
耶稣爱你。耶稣爱你。One, two, three.
耶稣爱你。Wonderful.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
在你生命中，在我的生命中，神有一个相同的计划，就是耶稣爱你。God
has only one purpose and plan for you and me. That is that we will experience the fact that Jesus loves us.
我们爱神是神先爱了我们。And
we love the Lord because He first loved us so much.
我非常感谢我们西国的宣教士从前把福音给了我的国家。
I'm so thankful to the Lord that the Western missionaries, more than 100 years ago, they brought this gospel into my nation of China.
我的母亲从西国宣教士认识了主耶稣不久，中国这个宣教的门被关了。
In 1940s, not longer after my mother had received the Lord as her savior, the communists took power in China.
宣教士被赶走的时候，留给我的母亲，留给我们教会最宝贝的一句话就是说，你们不要哭了。
And the very best that the missionaries who were expelled out from China, they left my mother and all the other believers was these words, Jesus loves you.
我们不会忘记你，耶稣更不会忘记你，永远记住，耶稣爱你。
These missionaries in tears, their last words to the new believers they were,Jesus loves you, He never forsake you, and we will pray for you.
那是海外的宣教士全部被赶走了，中国的大门被封闭起来。
And all the missionaries were expelled from China, and the door for gospel was closed in China.
我们没有圣经了，我们没有牧师了，我们也没有教堂了。
We didn't have any pastors and ministers operating in China anymore. We didn't have any churches to go to, and we didn't have absolutely any Bibles.
但神的爱一分一秒也没有离开中国。
But not even for the fraction of a minute, Jesus' love left China. He remained in China.
耶稣早就知道他将来会有人来烧他的圣经，会拆他的教堂，所以他走的时候告诉门徒说：“我不是给你们留一本圣经，我走了要给你们圣灵。”
Jesus knew that there's going to happen in certain places on this earth that they will burn all the Bibles, they will destroy the church buildings, and they want to kill the believers. That's why Jesus did not say to his disciples when he descended and went back to heaven, I will send down a book for you to read. He said, I will send the Holy Spirit to be with you every day.
人可以赶走人可以赶走圣经，人可以赶走宣教士，人可以烧掉圣经，人没有办法把神的爱。
People may expel the missionaries and pastors and burn up the Bibles, but they cannot expel the Holy Spirit to work.
Amen. 宣教士派比离开中国的时候，中国加起来不到80万基督徒。现在的中国已经超过8000万，将近1亿的基督徒。
When the missionaries were expelled from China, there was a little tiny church of Jesus Christ with about 800,000 followers of Jesus in China. After 55 years of persecution and many difficulties, the church has been mushrooming all over China, so much that we have more than 100 million believers of Jesus Christ in China
Amen.
today.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.耶稣基督是从死里复活的主，他大能的手主宰住中国。
Jesus Christ is resurrected from dead, and His mighty hand is stretched over the nation of China today.
当时宣教士赶走的时候，中国的领袖毛泽东和他的太太说：“中国基督教已经进入历史博物馆了。”
During the early years of revolution, Mao Zedong and his wife, they proclaimed that Christianity, we have moved it to the history museum in Beijing.
我告诉各位，毛泽东和他的太太真正是进入历史博物馆了，但耶稣基督活在中国3万人的生命中。
I have good news from China. Mao and his wife, they are in the history today, but Jesus is alive in China.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. 我17岁的时候，梦受神的呼召。
When I was 17 years old, the heavenly calling came to my life.
那时我听到一个声音在呼唤，云弟兄前来向西向南传福音。
And I, with my ears, I literally heard a voice calling me, Brother Yun, stand up and be my witness to west and south.
我的母亲是老基督徒，第一个反应就是说， 儿子，是不是你有问题了？妈妈都没有听见吗？
My mother, who was an old believer, she came and said to me, my son, you must have problems in your head. I'm an old believer. I haven't heard anybody saying anything.
所以有声音在我里面呐喊，我不能够睡觉。
But the whole night, the same voice was calling me to stand up and witness for the Lord.
我没有接受过任何训练，我没有见过牧师，只有一位牧师，就是主耶稣，他呼召了我。
I did not receive any education, any training. I haven't even met any pastor in my whole life, except when Jesus Christ appeared to me and he called me to ministry.
我当时带了一本圣经出去讲道，我不知道圣经放头上好还是包在身上好。
I remember when I started my first ministry trip, I didn't know how to handle the Bible. I didn't know if you were supposed to keep it on your head or have it towards your chest. What do you do with this book?
当我开始讲到上帝的话语的时候，我也不懂得任何解释。当我开始来背神的话语给人听的时候，很多人开始和我一起流泪。
Few months earlier, I had started to memorize. I had memorized all the Gospels. So my first preaching was just from my memory to speak out the whole book of Matthew. And as I was doing that, I saw how people's lives were touched by the Word of God.
很奇妙，因为在神呼召我之前，我的父亲是癌症。因着单单呼求耶稣的名，那个父亲脱离了癌症的捆绑。
What had happened in my family few months earlier was, my father was dying in terminal cancer. And as we one night started to call upon the name of Jesus, my father was miraculously healed and restored from cancer.
那我在背圣经的时候，我就是告诉各位，耶稣基督，他能使我父亲的癌症能够完全带到医治。耶稣能够医治我们中间有病的人。
After I have spoken out from my memory the whole book of Matthew, I said, in my family we have experienced that Jesus is alive. My father was dying in cancer and now he is healed. There is power in the name of Jesus.
奇妙，我看见有病的人，我就拉住他，你出来，我可以为你按手祷告。
And I was quite brutal whenever I saw a sick person. I just draw them forward and I said, I'm going to pray for you in the name of Jesus. Jesus will heal you like he healed my father.
不是我有能力，当我开始奉耶稣的名按手的时候，我真正看见那些疾病啊。
And it doesn't mean that I had in my possession any supernatural healing power, but I did it in simplicity of my faith. Jesus is able. I lay my hands upon the sick people, and they were instantly healed.
你知道很奇妙的事情，他们自己做见证，不需用我了。一个神经病很多年的，突然之间。这个人脱了衣服埋一天再跑的这个神经病突然之间完全明白了，很多人说个耶稣真的有能力。
And I didn't need to go and do any advertisement for Jesus anymore, because when these people who were sick were healed, these who were demon possessed, when they were restored, they run all over the place and they were telling it was Jesus who healed me.
有一个被魔鬼缚住的人，身上带绝了，已经18年了，在公安局背过流案的，所以家庭监狱。
There was one man who had been demon possessed, and he had totally gone crazy. So her family have to build a cell inside their house, and this man was in handcuffs and foot points for 18 years. They have to keep and feed that dangerous man inside that cell.
我说耶稣不但能医病也能够赶鬼，他们说你试一试，我们这里这个村庄都有一个被鬼附的人。
So when I came to that village and I proclaimed Jesus is the healer and Jesus will cast out all the demons who are in your life, that the head of the family, you can come to our house and test whether it works.
很奇妙，当我们开始奉耶稣的名去宣告耶稣这个名字的时候，这个被魔鬼捆绑这个人开始都要震动，都要战惊。
And we started to go around that cell, those iron bars in the middle of the living room of the house. And as we were praising the Lord and started to pray, this demon-possessed man, he started to shake and he was fighting with his hands.
他的父母和我跟着我一起来呼唤耶稣的名的时候，我说魔鬼现在我跟你讲，从这个地方走，离开。这个人开始打。
And his father was behind me, and then I opened a little bit the cage, and I said, Satan, this is the door for you, get out. And I just pointed, walk out from him.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen. 他的儿子清醒了，说妈妈。这个魔鬼离开我现在好了，把我的脚镣，把我的手铐打开吧。
And with a fraction of the second, this man came back to his senses and he said, Mother, Satan has left me. All the demons are gone. You can remove the handcuffs and points. I'm totally restored.
他妈妈说，儿子，这是公安局背过的案呐、啊，我们不敢的要来开你的手铐，必须是公安局的人来开的。
But the mother said, no, we cannot do it because the local police force, they have commanded that you have to be kept here rest of your life. We cannot set you free.
因为这个魔鬼附住他儿子，他儿子杀人又犯了，烧了很多的房子。
This man, when he has been under the influence of the demons, he had killed many people, and he had really make a big mess in the whole village.
我感谢主给我从上面来的权柄，我说现在拿锤子拿钳子，我来帮他打开，他可以自己到公安局去。
And then I took authority over the situation. I said that I command you bring the tools and we will cut all the chains and this man he can go and report himself to the police station.
后来我陪传福音，家里说疯子，公安说我是疯子，就把我抓到监牢里了。
Not long after these all miracles started to happen, the authorities, they started to try to catch me, and then they caught me and they threw me to the prison.
我抓在监牢，我这个人休息不了，我就开始呼求耶稣，你呼召我向西向南传福音。我现在在监牢，我怎么能够完成这个呼召？
And when I remember first time when I was in the prison, I was complaining to the Lord. I said, Lord, you called me to go west and south, and now I'm stuck here in this prison. I cannot preach to anybody.
我真正要做出一个决定，要为耶稣寻道。
So I make up my mind, and I said to the Lord, Lord, I cannot preach the gospel, then I rather die. I want to die for your name.
因为从前的中国不像现在，从前的中国，你真正是传道的时候，一定会你关到监牢，你回报出谁要把谁。
Those years, it was 100% sure if you were a minister of the word and you kept doing that, one day they will throw you into prison.
那我在监牢的时候，主突然间对我说话，说：“孩子啊，你受的苦我知道，我要给你一个敞开的门，没有人能。”
And after I've been going through a lot of torture in the prison, and I really lost my hope for survival, Jesus came to me and he said, "My son, I know all suffering that you are going through. See, I'm going to open a door for you. Nobody is able to shut."
我在监牢里面有很多的软弱、灰心、沮丧的时候。总是神用这个字来告诉我说，我知道，孩子，我知道。
I had many moments of discouragement. I lost my heart so many times. But always Jesus came to me with encouragement. He said, I know, my child, what you are going through.
那个时候我在监牢里面看到的一幕意象到现在很清楚。我盖住眼睛能够透过监牢看到外面有黑人有白人不同
的人。And then one morning I saw a vision. I was awake and in that vision I saw how the prison doors, one after other, they were opened for me and as I walked out from the prison, I saw multitudes of people outside, different skin colors, they were praising the Lord together.
虽然神让我看见呐，但是上帝仍然把我放到监牢里面，试过13年。
I saw this in the vision, but the reality was that I was in prison many times, and it started, this miracle started to happen first 13 years later.
我为福音的缘故做过三次、四次正规的监狱。
For the sake of the gospel, I have been 4 times in real prison.
第三次为着福音做监狱的时候，已经相隔13年了，没有人说我还能够活着从监牢出来。
So 13 years after the vision, I was again captured. And thrown to a top security prison. And from the human way of seeing, that was the most difficult, impossible situation. situation.
有中国著名的家庭教会领袖这个徐北德，我们是一起关注的。
Together with some of the famous house church leaders, eight of us, we were all captured and thrown to a top security prison.
我们关进监牢的时候，有一样事情，连你们美国总统克林顿和你们的国会议员107个人开始签字，要抗议释放我们。
1997, when we were captured, many people wanted to rescue us, including President Clinton. And 107 Congress members, they signed a letter and demanded China to release us, but nobody could help us.
很多人用尽了金钱，用尽了权力，没有办法把我们从
People trying to use money and authority to get us free, but it didn't work.
我两条腿被打断了，在监牢里面，人在叫我是疯子。
And then in torture they crushed my both legs from angles and said, "You're never going to escape anymore."
我们不是每一天都刚强了，我两条腿在监牢最后打断的时候，我就开始说神呐、啊，你呼召我要向西向南传福音。
I'm not a 24-hour a super spiritual person. When I was going through the torture, I said I was mad on God. I said, Lord, is this the meaning of your calling in my life? From going from suffering to next suffering.
有很多人开始说，我们就照顾他的孩子们吧，因为我的妻子也在监牢里面。
My friends outside, they lost their hope for my survival and my release. I was in one prison, my wife was in another prison, so they said, let's take care of his old mother and his children. They are not going to be coming to freedom.
就在这个时候，有一班家庭教会的领袖说，我们不要放弃，我们开始进食祷告，我相信我们的神是。But
there were a couple of local believers in that city where we were captured in that secret location. And they said, we are not going to give us. Let us go back to that ancient way of prayer. They launched a prayer and fasting at the church for my release.
他是亚伯拉罕的神，是我们的神。
He is the God of Abraham and Jacob, and He's our God.
他是保罗、彼得、希拉的神，是我们的神。
He is the God of Paul and Peter and Silas.
没有一样事情能够大过圣徒的祷告和眼泪。
There's nothing in this, no authority and power greater than a unified prayer of the believers of Jesus Christ.
很多的事情是钱解决不了的。
There are so many problems where money cannot help you. Any authority, influence cannot help you.
他们开始哭泣，一天到晚就是趴在地上进食祷告哭泣。
In tears, they were crawling on the ground in that location, and the church was 24 hours non-stop praying on crying to the Lord on our behalf.
他们正在祷告的时候，神开始对他们讲话了。
And as they've been praying and fasting for 5 days, the Holy Spirit started to speak to them.
他们听到一个敲门的声音，而且是我在海教的时候，开门，开门。
And in the middle of the day, as they were praying together, they heard that I am standing outside and knocking the door and asking them, open the door for me.
他们开开门，看不到一个人。
And then when they were outside and they opened the door and there was nobody outside.
正跪下开始哭泣祷告，又听到我在那儿敲门，不是一个人，很多人听到。And
they returned back to their prayer activity, and again they heard my voice shouting from outside, "Open the door!" And not only one, many of those people heard my voice.
就有一个姊妹就开始说。 神要释放云弟兄，先到我们这里来，这是云弟兄的天使来给我们祷告。
And one of the sisters, the leader of that group, she said, "Lord is about to set Brother Yun free. Let's make some preparations. He will come to this location when he is set free."
一般人预备东西，我们在监牢这一班人不知道，我还在那里抱怨，我说神啊，我们跟随你跟着压迫人。
At that moment, I didn't know anything what was happening outside. God was preparing a safe house for me. I was complaining and I was blaming God for all my misery.
那个时候，我像那个拉撒路一样，存人看了完全绝望了，人把我放到坟墓里面呢，已经。
And my situation was as bad as it was for the God's Jesus good friend. and Lazarus, they have buried the best friend of Jesus and thrown him into the cave.
我感谢耶稣，他爱我，他没有忘记我。
I am so thankful that Jesus loved me so much and he hadn't forsaken me.
各位，他不但没有忘记我，也没有忘记你们在位的，他知道我在哪里。
And likewise, he hasn't forsaken you. He knows you where you are right now.
谁能叫死人起来行走？耶稣。
Who can call to life, back life those who have died? It's only Jesus.
谁能够让死人起来讲话？耶稣。
And who can get the dead people to speak again? It's only Jesus.
因为他是从死里复活的。
Because he is a resurrected Lord.
那一天，他开始走进监牢呼唤我，云弟兄，现在。
Early that morning in May 1997, Jesus walked into my solitary cell and he said, Brother Yun, stand up and walk out from this place. And when Jesus starts to take action, it's quicker than our thoughts.
耶稣让我从监牢里面走的时候，我第一个反应，我说主耶稣啊，这是监狱，我没有讲出来神的话。
When Jesus said to me this command to stand up and walk, my immediate reaction was, Jesus, this is a top security prison. You don't walk out from places like this.
监狱是实施。
But immediately Jesus replied, Your prison is real, but I am the truth, and the truth will set you free.
神的话说，监狱是实施，我是真实的。
Your prison is real, but I am the truth, and the truth will set you free.
大家跟你身边人，我们的神是信实的。
Let us all say, Our Lord is alive.
Our Lord is alive.
问得吧。我们纵然失信，我们的神仍是可信的。
We may be, lose our heart and be discouraged, but he is faithful.
很奇妙，就在这个时候，我开始来敲这个门的时候，圣的灵就开始对另外一个监号的神的仆人说：“我要释放云弟兄。”
And I felt I need some support, so I knocked the door on my cell, and that was a signal to another brother, and he was able to come, and he confirmed what I was feeling in my spirit.
我的门被打开了。
And through a miracle, my doors of my prison were opened for me.
顺服就是要接受自己所不能够接受的。
Truly obedience is to receive and obey something which is totally impossible.
我想每个人都知道耶稣在呼唤拉撒路从坟墓出来的一件事情。
I know that you all been taught about what happened to Jesus' good friend Lazarus, how Jesus called him to walk, come out from the cave.
神呼唤拉萨路出来了，拉萨路要跟耶稣一直讲的说，他们对不起我，我不出来，那他就没有办法。
What about when Jesus called to Lazarus, come out? He would say, Jesus, they were so treated me so bad, they locked me in here. I'm going to stay here unless they come and apologize.
我真的能够感受到一件事情，别人对起对不起你，别人把你放到监牢不重要，重要是耶稣爱你。
I tell you, brother, it doesn't matter. Don't care who has thrown you into prison where you are dwelling today. The most important is the fact Jesus is alive and he's calling you to come out.
我要赖到那个监牢里跟耶稣一直来讲理，这明明是监狱，不可能的。那你我现在还在监狱。
If I had started to argue with Jesus in that point, Jesus, they have treated me so bad, I'm going anywhere, I'm going to stay here, I would still rotten in that solitary cell.
可是当我听到神的话语顺服的时候，突然间上帝的意志和拯救一起来到了。
But, and as I stood up in obedience, heavenly healing hit my body, my legs were restored, and as I started to walk towards the doors, they were open for me.
我没有拿钥匙，就在监牢的门一道一道的开了。
I didn't have any secret remote control in my pocket to open from inside top security door. Lord, open the doors for me to walk out.
你知道神在催促我走的时候，我连回去打报告的机会就没有，就这样。
You know, and I was so hurry. I didn't even have time to go to the prison office to tell that I'm going to take a walkabout.
我刚刚走出监牢的门，这一个塔克斯走到这里，你要往哪里去？我说上班。
And the first one who ever asked me anything was the taxi driver outside the main gate. He opened the door and said, "You seem to be in hurry. Where do you want to go?" I jumped into that taxi.
Hallelujah.
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 Amen.我坐上他就说我真的不知道往哪里去呀、啊、我就说直走越快越好
I didn't know where to go The taxi driver was pushing Where are you in a hurry? And then I said go straight forward as quickly as you can
那我开始敲门的时候他的孩子们不敢开门他们认为公安又来了
And then I recognized a high-rise building Oh there are believers living in this house I said to the taxi driver stop hereAnd I rushed upstairs because I needed money to pay for the taxi. So I knocked the door and the daughters inside, they are not open the door because they were frightened that the police is coming to raid their house again.
神能够为我们打开一道又一道的天门。
The Lord is able to open any gates, any doors for you.
我来到西伯，我发现另外一种的监牢。
I recognize that your prison may be totally different to that real prison where I was in China.
在美国可能有很多人是被毒品的监牢，被色情的监牢，比监狱更可怕，简直是地狱一般。
There are many people in this nation who are in the, they are living a hell-like life with drugs, pornography, and many, many other things that are keeping them away from real life.
假若在座的你是被一个不信的监牢把你捆绑起来，还是你是被毒品把你捆绑起来，耶稣今天要救你。
Maybe some of you are still sitting in the prison of unbelief. You cannot believe, and but today Jesus will set you free.
耶稣活主，
Jesus is the
one.
And there is no one who is a hopeless person for Jesus.
我百分之百地相信，当耶稣出现的时候，万事都会改变。
I believe firmly that wherever Jesus appears, the situation will be totally changed and transformed.
对你身边人说，耶稣爱你，他能救你，太太。
Let us say in English this time to one another: Jesus loves you, and He won't set you free.
耶稣能够把我们从监牢里面救出来。
Only Jesus is the one who can set you truly free from the jail where you've been living.
耶稣能够把我们这个国家改变。
And only Jesus can transform our nation.
耶稣能够使拉撒路这个哭泣的家，马大玛利亚这个哭泣的家，成为一个喜乐赞美的家。耶稣也能够改变意志我们。
In the same way, like Jesus was able to change the grieving home of Martha, Mary, and Lazarus to become a home filled with joy, He can do the same transformation in your family.
你可能跟你的家人，你可能跟马大、玛利亚一样，已经对你的兄弟、对你的家人失去。
Maybe there's somebody, some member in your family, and you totally have lost hope for his salvation and a life change for him.
但是耶稣对你的家人没有失去信心，他要拯救你。
But Jesus is faithful for you, and He has a plan for salvation for all the members of your family.
今天主耶稣要叫你挪开你这个石头，让你的家人存这个。
The only thing that Lord wants you to do is to remove that big stone of unbelief that you have built up at the opening of the cave.
弟兄姊妹，你们渴望我们的家人从死里复活吗？
How many of you really desire and want that all unbelieving neighbor, family members will be changed? Can you raise up your hand?
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
耶稣说。马大，你心里虽然难过，现在你还是要把石头挪开，让你的亲人从里面出来。
And that's what Jesus said to the people at the grave. Remove that obstacle of unbelief and allow your brother to come out.
可能你像马大一样， 我挪开也没有办法，我的家人是不会从里面出来了，已经死了。
Maybe you said it doesn't help me to do anything. The people in my family, they are totally gone away from the Lord, and they will never be changed.
你的石头就是你的偏见，你的石头就是你的记恨，你的苦毒。
Maybe you have been wounded, and you are really hurting in your heart, and that has become that obstacle that you have to remove.
我们要挪开这个石头，不但是我们的家人出来，是住在美国的穆斯林教徒也能够从他的宗教的坟墓里面出来。
And we also have to change our thinking and attitude towards the entire Islamic world. We have to remove the obstacle so that people will walk freedom from that prison of religion.
Amen.
Amen.
挪开我们偏见的石头，住在美国的穆斯林教徒要认识耶稣基督是主。
Lord has a mission for His church. Every Muslim who's living in His nation, they have to have an encounter with living Jesus and be raised from the dead.
Amen.
Amen.
神没有应许美国崇拜偶像崇拜穆斯林，神的应许是美国要崇拜神的荣耀。
Lord has never said that America will be filled with people who are still worshipping mammon and idols. He said this country will be filled with my glory and my presence.
Amen.
Amen.
神能叫14天的拉撒路从死里复活，在神没有一样难成的事。
If Jesus was able to raise from dead a person who's been dead for 4 days, he can do anything.
Amen.
Amen.
你的问题再大，大不过主耶稣。
It doesn't matter how big the troubles and problems are of your life. They are never greater than the power of salvation of Jesus Christ.
Amen. 现在主耶稣就是呼唤你从坟墓中走出来的。
And Lord is calling you, walk out from your jail today.
我们奉耶稣的名，现在一同。
Let us all stand up in the name of Jesus.
我们从我们的心里来向我们的神来悔改。
Let us repent in our hearts on behalf of our nation, our families, and our own life.
我相信我们的国家，我们的教会，我们的人生要从死里复活。
I believe that there is resurrection power in the name of Jesus, so that our lives, our families, and our churches will be transformed.
你今天就是出来，来到耶稣的面前，你的捆绑不管有多么的严重。
It doesn't matter how big are the bind they have bind you. Jesus is calling you. He will set you free.
你身上也许是一个宗教的布，也许是一个毒品、酒瘾、烟瘾，这个布一直你解脱不了。
Maybe religion has become your jail, or something else has become something that holds you back. Jesus will set you free.
耶稣爱你，他要解开你的捆绑。
Jesus loves you, and He will cut away all those ropes and set you free.
现在转过来，神对你的赦免，三个人、五个人成为一个小组，我们彼此祷告。
Let us now pray together. And how about, you've never done this before, 3-4 people together, join hands, and let's pray short while together in small group, 3-4 people.
先对你身边的人说，耶稣爱你，他能救你。
And let's say again to one another, Jesus loves you, brother and sister, and he will set us free.
Amen. 我们现在开口祷告，我们大家一起开口祷告。
Let us all pray aloud together.
你带领他们祷告。
主耶稣，我求你在我们中间，把我们从沮丧、从黑暗的权势之下救出。
Thank you, Lord Jesus, that you will bring many people to freedom and light from darkness right now.
主耶稣，我求你能够把我们中间一些弟兄姊妹，把他们从那种疾病、那种捆绑里面释放出来。
And Lord Jesus, thank you that you will heal many people right now as they are joining hands and praying for one another.
他们中间有一些是癌症，医生说他们已经没有希望了。
Lord, you see some people who have a cancer in their body. Thank you, Jesus, that all things are possible with you.
但主耶稣，你是从死里复活的主，你的血能够洗净我们的罪。
Thank you, Lord, that you are resurrected, Lord, and your blood is able to cleanse us and set us free.
耶稣的宝血能够断开我们身上的 捆绑。
It's only the blood of Jesus that can set us free this morning.
我现在奉耶稣的名挪开你那个石头。
In the name of Jesus, I pull away that obstacle that is holding back the chains of your life.
中间一些在黑暗的人能够走向光
明。All those who are still dwelling in darkness, they will see the light and they will enter into the light.
奉耶稣基督的名。
In the name of Lord Jesus, I pray.
我们齐声欢呼，把荣耀归给耶稣。
Give all the glory to Jesus. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Please be seated.
Amen. Hallelujah.